Okay, now this one right here, this is a Katy Perry. Never mind the kitchen sink in the back, but I had to get up close to the window to the light with this camera so you can get a chance to see her. As I go back around the sides, you kind of see the little bows and stuff that's in the hair. Okay, and everything. She have a master parting piece at the top, which is, that's going on. That's from that angle on that side of the wig. And as you go down, you'll see a little bit of lift going on her. And she drops down maybe about 24, 25 inches or whatever. But this is the Katie. Okay, that's her. I'm just going to get the best angle I could possibly get. Working with the camera that I have. But that's Katie right there. And I'm doing the best I can to get the best shot of her. That's the side. That's what's going on with her. Whatever, when it comes to the limb, going all the way down there. She dark, so you can't really see her as really good as you like to. But that's Katy Perry. I call her Katie. Thank you. Inspired by Katy Perry. That's the jet black one. Gotta have try to get use my camera, get up close on her. But that's what she looked like. And she's a jet black with the bangs and everything. That's Katy. Thank you. Don't forget like, comment, and subscribe. That's just a few of my wig collection. That's all I have left. I don't have any more. For right now, thank you. That's all I do. Thank you very much.